Here in the heart of Limerick City, Limerick people love their pork. This is actually a fresh leg of pork, which is actually local produce. Well, actually it is cured now. We've done it in a brine for about 3 days. And after the 3 days, we go into the next process of it, which our next process is basically we encase it in sea salt for about 3 to 4 days before we actually bone it and then we prepare it for cooking. And here's the end product, 100% Limerick can.